news, more Sable guys. Good news, there is no good news.
Spider-Man, that Sable unit's gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it. But they don't care if we do.
I was gonna take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks. Consider surrendering if you let me blare the siren on the way to lockup! Just won't stop. Tell Silver Sable I said I'm not interested, and this is really getting stalkerish.
Here! Going down!
All that drama. And for what? Captain, all the people in the cells are out, and they've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it.
Paranoid, conspiracy theorist, all... all nasty words people have used to insult and demean me. But now, after years of me trying to warn you all, here we are. Spider-Man is...
And that's why I never bothered to get my license. Well, that and the web swinging.
Units 1043. Officers are under fire. Converge on Grand Central. Over.
What is it with felons and lighting fires? I mean, I guess one does kind of lead to the other. Taking the license plate doesn't mean you own the car! Just the people whose idea of fun is setting buildings on fire.
Mom said this rideshare job is a bad idea.
Vanderbilt.
APC Romeo pursuing a group of fugitives.
Yuri, I have eyes on a Sable base. They've got prisoners. I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on fight haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak.
How long before we have to let these losers go?
Literally didn't see that coming.